guys, kali ini gue pengen main game namanya Red Dead Redemption 2. Kayaknya kalian udah tahu sih ini game, karena kemarin sempat nge-booming juga di tahun 2018 atau 2019, nggak tau lah. Ini game juga dia masuk nominasi Game of the Year 2012, cuman dia kalah sama saingannya God of War kalau nggak salah ya. Ini game dia eksklusif PS4 sama Xbox, dia konsol doang. Cuman dia setelah setahun atau dua tahun di tahun 2019 ke atas, si Rockstar ini langsung dia ngerilis versi PC-nya. Nah, waktu itu pas pertama kali launch yang versi PC-nya kan belum ada Steam dulu kan. Yang pertama dulu itu platformnya dia Rockstar ya. Jadi ya gue beli di Rockstar, gue pre-order. Cuman dulu gue ngabis sekali nih game. Gue tunggu-tunggu keluar versi PC-nya. Sekalinya keluar gue beli, dan sekalinya udah bisa dimainin, gue nggak mainin karena gue nggak ada, kayak nggak ada waktu untuk main game ini, nggak ada waktu aja gitu. Jadi ya sekarang ada sih ini. Sebenarnya gue pernah main, itu pun cuman sejam doang. Nah itu gue ngelanjutin. Jadi itu save datanya gue hapus, terus gue ulang lagi di sini. Jadi gue main game lagi sekalian di YouTube ini gue bikin konten. Gue pengen bikin walkthrough, mungkin sampai 100 walkthrough-nya, karena ini game kan dia untuk namatinnya itu rata-rata, kalau nggak salah gue lihat dari Google, rata-rata tuh sekitar 40-50 jam. Jadi ya, let's see if this game worth to play or not. Okay, let's skip the cutscene. Kasihnya tuh panjang coy, jadi kayak mana ya? Ya yang belum tahu, gue Mueh ya. Gue juga baru upload video di YouTube. Gue sebenarnya nggak ada tujuan buat pengen jadi YouTuber sih itu, aman lah anak-anak. Gue nggak ada niat buat banyakin view, banyakin subscriber atau komen apa. Gue cuman pengen ada konten di channel YouTube gue aja, jadi ntar bisa lihat lagi gitu kan. Kalau udah jadi videonya kan, gue bisa lihat muka gue sendiri. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Mungkin tiap-tiap video gue bakalan potong sejam-sejam sih. Jadi walkthrough number one itu gue sejam, terus walkthrough nomor yang kedua tuh sejam lagi. Jadi mungkin sampai 30 walkthrough, mungkin jadi 30 jam. Can't believe we lost Davey too.
Semoga bagus aja sih ini output editingnya, semoga bagus. Karena gue sendiri di sini pakainya potato sih, apa setup gue potato banget. Gue pakainya OBS, terus kamera gue pakai kamera HP. Biasa kan kalau orang ngerekam kan pakai Elgato ya biar bagus dia. Tapi ya pakai apa adanya.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Ini so far ini game bagus banget sih so far. Maksudnya dari visual grafiknya.
Mike.
Keren sih.
Gentlemen, found anything?
So, wajar sih game-game apalagi ini kan homestead down that way. Rockstar.
Okay. Anyone home?
Ya, jadi
sure. Place is blazing with light and noise.
Pasti bagus.
Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. Karena budget mereka aja banyak.
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean.
We don't know.
Well, quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Michael.
Cepet-cepet nih anjir kelarin ini. Ini sebenarnya tutorial anjir.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything. Lancar ya, guys, gua nih.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere too.
Oh ya, sekedar info ya. Gua tuh sebenarnya gua suka game-game kayak gini sebenarnya, enggak game-game single player. Karena ada kontennya gitu. Terus dia
You sure about this, Micah? Mr. Morgan.
Jadi ini game.
I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here.
Ntar ada pilihannya di dialog.
Old mining camp back up the hill, huddled around a fire.
Tadi yang tadi gua.
Okay. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen.
Gua tuh suka game-game kayak gini ya, single player.
Stop and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this.
Karena ada sambil nonton gitu kayak nonton film kan ada ceritanya ya kan. Gue dulu sebenarnya suka banget sih game kayak Dota yang never ending gitu kan, endless, nggak ada tamat-tamatnya. Cuman gue kurang-kurangin main game kayak gitu, udah gimana ya, lama-lama jadi bosan juga sih, ada titik jenuhnya. Jadi kayak gitu-gitu aja mainnya. Terus kayak gue mikir-mikir lagi nggak ada faedahnya ya, sorry ya. Gue udah main berapa jam gitu. Karena ya di dalam gamenya itu juga toksik banget coy komunikasinya. Kalau misal lu kalah, tim lu gitu, caranya atau gimana. Makanya gue pengen main kayak game-game kayak gini nih, gue suka banget. Karena ya gak mungkin ada toksiknya nih game. Siapa kompetitif lu kan, gak ada kompetitif nih game.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
Okay, kita disuruh semuanya di set, sorry. Kok gak bisa? Terus disuruh kapal.
Excuse me. Hello. Oh well. Hello, friend.
Okay. Kayaknya udah jelas sih semua.
I am very sorry
cerita-cerita gue, jadi let's focus into the game.
We got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm.
We need story. We need content.
Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, Mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Jadi nama ini Arthur yang kita pakai.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur. There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should. Come, buddy.
Look out! There's more to me.
Search the cabin.
Okay. Smells like a party.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Ini sakit banget dengan kameranya nih, jadi banget.
Oh, Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Help you. Woi, ini gua gak bisa melihat coy, dia terlalu gelap. Mana ada yang abu sama mana display ya? Blackness. Kenapa gak liat tadi gini ya? Gak bisa melihat coy.
If we can use, then meet me out here.
Nanti kita bagus. Sorry ya guys, kalau misal tadi di awal-awal gak bagus gitu. Ini asalan masih amatir. Oke, ada yang bisa diambil lagi.
Poor bastard was married too.
Oatcakes, banyak banget oatcakes. Harta karun. Uang. Kita merampok. Wait, yang di dumb fuck.
Still looking, Dutch.
Oke, okay. Widan. Aduh, Widan. Yes. We are done.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah,
ini rasa ada orang di sini.
Sure.
Open the door, FBI, open up. FBI, open up. Kaget
banget. I'm gonna break your neck.
Okay, pukul.
What's going on?
Now this guy just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No.
Get up. Wake up.
Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch would talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
Desperadilla.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
Pick your gun. Pick your hat.
What the fuck is
Les dulu cewek, les.
Yeah, good boy.
Makai cewek jadi les dulu. Terus. Come on, boy.
Anyway,
that looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitch. Don't want him bolted.
Corak-coraknya. Gue suka tuh yang kayak mana ya, cuma satu warna doang.
Get away from me!
Mike, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Whoa, look, I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Yes. Are you...
Fuck, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick. Come on. Are you okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here.
Skip.
What's your name, miss?
Miss.
Adler. Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Oh, ini suaminya yang tidak di atas kereta, cok. Coba sih yang nanya dia jadi mayat.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Scene-nya gua pengen skip lagi. Guys, please.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, kalau misal ada salju di Indonesia, cuy.
Seems somebody left.
Aduh, sayang cuman ada.
Recently.
Ada sih di Indonesia, cuman di gunung.
That way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Hit him.
gear move, Commander. Eh, kasihan ini kuda coy, kakinya dia dingin aja.
You think it's John? You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a
bad way.
But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here.
Davey
got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Kasar banget nih kuda coy, kedinginan nih kuda anjir. Kuda salju apa nih? Kira-kira nih minus kayaknya di sini coy. Dingin banget.
Careful, it's getting narrow here. Fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
Top. Where? Oh, yeah, go lihat itu asap di atas.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Mana?
Come on, up there. Watch out here. Yeah, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Where are you?
Careful. There's a drop here. Careful here. Stay low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Guys, over here.
That's closer now. Come on.
Stamina gua kurang, cuy.
coming, John!
Here we go, John. Waiting for us.
Dang, it's cold.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
John!
Hey, John.
Marston!
That's John! We're coming!
Hey! Over here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
Down here!
Yep.
Arthur, come on!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did. You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Jadi prolognya lama banget anjir. Iya.
You see that on the ridge?
Perfect. I'll distract him when you get to the horses. Go.
Serigala tuh masih pagi coy, lu tidur sana anjir lu. Oh my god, potato aim. Oh shoot. Mati lu tuh. Shoot. One more. Oh my god, potato aim. Come on. Mati. Kasian coy. Anjir, anjir. Lari dia.
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards.
Kayak bisa dilut apa? Anjir, useless. Calm down, calm down.
Come on then, let's get back.
Sitar dulu lah. Coy, masih kita jauh-jauh ke sini baru lu mati anjir.
More coming down the hill. Is it the
money? Oh my god. Come on, Marston.
We have some shelter now.
Don't die.
Thanks for coming.
For me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time. And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing,
jadi mereka lewat sungai biar hilangin jejak ya. Ntar sih. Cerdik-cerdik.
Let's cross to the left.
Ntar kalau gua dikejar kayak gini nih dunia nyata gua juga lewat sungai lah.
See those buildings up ahead, John. That's where we camped. Nearly there.
Oke, sampai coy akhirnya di rumah.
Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
Anyone?
Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
Here we go. Ay, careful, idiotas, it's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you.
You're welcome.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw.
Hardly
the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch? We cuma pengen nge-save doang, coy. Di mana tempat save? We get warm and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough. I guess.
You sound doubtful. Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur? Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit. When we go back to Blackwater and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
Sampah, anjir, nggak ada apa-apa.
Stay strong, Jose.
Tidur. Jangan tidurnya. Keluar anjir sih lo mana lagi nih. FBI, open up.
I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned.
Gak bisa save apa? Bangke.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay. Let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score they're planning.
Udah sejam kah ini? What? Gua rame banget sih. Oh kita dong, gue kira musuh.
was that? Tracks, horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much. Hey! I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Kadang EL lucu cuy.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. Others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here.
Katanya hold up. The fuck?
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Yes, we are.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two, hold position here. Let's go.
I need energy, dude. Energy. Salah minum kan gua, bangke.
Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse.
All right.
You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
Azan, coy.
Here, careful.
Kirain lama banget sih.
Gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No,
But the way our luck's been running... Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
Ngendap atau gimana sih? Hehehe.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We don't have time to debate this.
So why they let you go?
Okay. I'll go first.
Feller didn't have much choice. He was picking his teeth off the floor. And he didn't tell him nothing. Not a word.
O'Driscoll's! You're dead, you sons of bitches!
What the? Anjir. Ulang, gua kira tuh musuh, cok. Fuck. Gua kira tadi tuh musuh, anjir. Ah, paket lah. Nice, that's it. Gue pengen heal, cok. Checkpoint. Oke. Tadi gue kira tuh musuh dah.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
What the hell are you doing? God damn it! All right, boys, kill these sons of bitches. Kill every last one of these bastards.
Oh. that's the last one. Yep. I think that's all of them. Search the body. This is the last one. Banget cok, nak lari-lari. Oh, ada jurisnya. pengen ngelut, coy. Banget banget sih semuanya. Lah ke sini dulu aja.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Dinamit.
Smells good. Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss.
Gue masih pengen ngelut, coy. Oke dah. Ya udah gua kenapa? Kenapa anjir ngembak?
Anyway, what was you talking about?
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles. Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, idiot. He didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground!
Jadi ini perjalanannya lama, panjang banget, cuy.
Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Cole?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. It could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Yeah! Yeah!
Lol.
Ah, shit. No!
Kasihan anjir. Loot dulu coy.
Please, please, you don't need to do this.
This is very kind of you.
Just let me go, come on. I'm no use to you, really.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking? Me.
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I...
What?
So I'd advise you to say.
Oh my god, this is awkward. Gue pengen lewat jalan pintas sih, malas gue lewat jalan pintas. Udah goblok. Sini lu. Lur. Pelajaran coy, jangan lewat situ lagi. Tolol anjir. Gue capek coy.
Am I clear?
Okay, okay.
That's two bones right there.
Anjir, panjang banget perjalanan coy ya. Aduh, lama banget lagi.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend.
Gak bisa di save apa? Bangke. Cara nge-save nya ini gimana anjir?
One other thing. When you get a chance, send someone down the track back to that farmhouse.
Okay. Why?
That poor woman's husband needs burying.
Of course. And is it safe down there? Oh,
just send someone sensible.
Understood.
All right.
Coy, ini save-nya gimana dah, anjir? Oke, bisa tidur apa di sana? Oh, save-nya di sini. Oke, 3,9%. Nice. Oke, guys, kayaknya itu dulu. Ntar gue lanjut lagi. Terima kasih. Hup.